Hi friends, this is Emily, and welcome to Tick Tock English on YouTube. I am an English teacher. I have about 20 years of experience teaching English. And the most important thing about me is I love my job. I love teaching English. I am so proud of you, my students. Learning English is difficult. It is not easy to learn English. And you are working hard and practicing and studying. You're studying when you have a family and a job. I am proud of my students. We're going to have fun. I'll have fun. I usually have fun. We're going to practice some important strategies for learning. I want you to be independent language learners. I'll teach you how to choose vocabulary to study, how to learn definitions independently. We will work on strategies for reading comprehension and fluency. And I'll answer some questions that many, many students ask. So, don't be afraid to ask questions. I have so much patience. If I explain and you don't understand, ask again. Say, Emily, I didn't understand. We'll try again. You are doing something very difficult. I am very proud of you, and I look forward to sharing this adventure.